Hello. I will tell you how to conveniently copy photos from your phone to your computer. There are different ways to do this. There are various applications available in the App Store for this purpose. You can also copy photos via Bluetooth, send them to yourself via Messenger, or connect your phone to your computer with a cable and manually select the files in Explorer to copy them. But all these methods are convenient only if you need to copy one, two, or three photos. If you want to regularly copy all new photos from your phone to the computer, it becomes uncomfortable because you have to manually select all these photos, keep track of which ones have already been copied, which ones haven't. You should be careful not to lose anything or duplicate unnecessary files. So, there is a better way. If you already store your photo archive on your computer or an external hard drive, then most likely you already use the Ton Photos application for convenient access to your photos, and if not, just install Ton Photos for free from this website. In this program, there is a function called Automatic Import of Photos from the Phone. Now I will show you how to do it with an iPhone, but it works the same way for Android phones. All you need to do is connect your phone to the computer with a USB cable from time to time. Connect it and continue going about your business while the import runs in the background. After some time, when the import is complete, you will receive a notification on the screen, but you don't have to disconnect your phone right away. You can do whatever you want while the phone is charging. Setting up such an import is very easy. We launch the Ton Photos app, connect our phone to the computer. The app will detect the phone and offer us options of what to do with it. After clicking Import button, we see a dialog box for import settings. Let's have a look at them. If we are downloading photos from this phone for the first time and want to download everything, we don't click the first checkmark. However, if we need only the latest photos, for example, from a trip that we just came back from, we click the checkmark and set the start date of that trip. It is recommended to leave the Duplicates checkbox on, so the program will skip the files that have already been downloaded before. If we check the next box, then in the future, when we connect the phone to this computer, the import will start automatically, and Ton Photos application will download all new photos that have appeared on the phones since the previous import. And the most important thing is to tell the program where exactly we want to store the new photos. Then we click Done, and the process will begin. It is important to keep application running until import is finished. If you want to copy all the photos and videos you have on your phone, and there are, for example, thousands of them, it will take some time. In that case, I would simply recommend leaving your phone connected to the computer overnight. By morning, everything should be finished. Well, that's all. Now you know how to make the process of copying photos from your phone to your computer easier. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to this channel. We will share a lot more about how to make working with your photo archive convenient and enjoyable. I will leave a link to the Ton Photos app in the video description below.